My roots belong to a very small village, Khandevla, situated around 30 kilometers away from Gurgaon city in Haryana. We all seek success and want to fulfill our aspirations. The same has made me also move out of village. But recently, I got a beautiful chance to spend some time back at village home. This video is my attempt to show you all a glimpse of village life, the beauty and the calmness. The lush green fields of wheat and mustard, a grazier leading his flock of goats, in total contrast to the concrete jungle full of chaos just 30 km away. I reached my village home at around 4 p.m. in afternoon. Sun was about to set, birds were about to return to their nest. Air was much purer and cooler than the city. It was a moment which I was craving for since so long. I was back at home. By 8, whole village sank under the dark skin of night, a night with shining stars, clear sky and cold breeze. It was time to take some rest. I'm a tea person and being in village was making me crave even more to have a tea in clay teacup, also called kulhari, as nothing can quench your thirst of home nostalgia more than the scent of your own mitti. Fragrance of your own land. After tea, it was time to take bath. We have this beautiful instrument which we use to get hot water. It takes minimal amount of heat to heat up the water and it's very economical as in comparison to traditional fireplace or which we call chulha. This is the end of part 1 of this vlog. If you like this one and want to see more, please comment and subscribe to this channel. Now and then, please enjoy a short video of my mom's rooftop garden at city home. Love you all. And thanks for watching the video.